Chicago is a fun city to walk and see beautiful attractions around downtown. Let's walk with me, please.
How beautiful this is. Look at it.
This is Harry Carey's Tavern, you know, the great commentator for Chicago Cubs.
Important people are coming here. They're parking their car here. They just drop people off.
This is Tennis Court Cancer Survivors Garden, Lakefront Trail, Play Garden, Buckingham Fountain, Cafe, Field House. So I'm gonna go Cancer Survivor that way. Garden for survivors. So I took some voice over there. Look at me. I'm walking. Beautiful Chicago. Oh, there is some stuff here too. I don't know how time they open, but I'm gonna try to go there.
Hi Rez, and this is Prince. People are walking to the Millennium Park.
Here is the bus over there.
Nice. The background is the... I walked so far 8,000 steps. Welcome to my video blog again. Sorry I went away for a while because so many things is going on in the world and I just do want to have a little bit traveling and all the stuff, so that's how I stopped. But I'm gonna try to do it again. Thank you for watching.
Welcome to Millennium Park. Here, some information there. I'm going there. The Chicago skyline with the Millennium Park.
Yeah. Everywhere is taking pictures and ground fountain. In the Millennium Park. Wow, nice, beautiful. Look at this beautiful flower. Wow, this is real. Nice flower. This is Millennium Park. People are here. Look at this, beautiful. They're taking pictures with that. And back, you know, look at the back also.
Here is the reflection with people taking pictures there.
Here is that. See, I'm going backward. You can see. Look at me. When you go closer, almost there.
One of the attractions they have in the Millennium Park, everybody just getting the reflection. I'm walking there, I'm going inside the thing. That's, I don't see me. There you go, other people looking at each other. Wow, there is me, that's where me. Yeah, here, Chicago. Every places, look at this, they have that there. Yes, that is beautiful. Line.
Everybody's touching me here. My picture right there. That is beautiful. And that is the Chicago skyline. It's me coming. Chicago.
That is the reflection of that mural there. Chicago line, Chicago skyline. There goes to the real Chicago skyline.
Chicago skyline here. Everybody's taking, get it. The other side. Here is one of the park, I think. Mayor Richard M. Daley dedicated Millennium. It was as a gift for Chicago. This park is enduring tribe of Chicago's long history of change. Wow.
Chicago. Wow, look at the artistic thing. The architectural of city is Chicago. So nice. Okay, the Chicago skyline. Let me go upstairs here. Wow, it is beautiful. It is breathtaking. Theater here. Get it. And then on the top back is there. And beautiful field. That side is the Michigan Lake, and this is the Chicago downtown. The Chicago skyline behind it. There you go. And I'm staying right behind that big building in Chicago. I'm gonna go walk to the other side. Look at how beautiful from here, looking at that.
Here's the Millennium Theater in Chicago. Look at the background. Also beautiful, the skyline. Here people sit. A nice field so people can sit here and watch the show. There is the skyline behind it. Look at it, the skyline behind it. Here is the theater again from far away. In the background there. And I'm gonna go to look at this little back with the nice plants.
Wow, it's breathtaking. I love Chicago. And look at this. That's something. And the back is Blue Shield Blue Cross and other buildings, Prudential. People can sit here, gonna sit and watch the beautiful theater. One of a kind. People come here through this to go there to the lake. So I'm going to this nice walk here. Here you go. It's beautiful. It's a zigzag. And you can look at the theater from here. It is built perfectly. I wish we had something like this in Atlanta. There is a theater and people walking on the walk, boardwalk, and it's going on the busy street. Here is the high rises. We came here a couple times. There you go, nice high rise. The high rises from there. Look at it through here. I used to walk a lot, but I stopped doing it. I need to just go back to it because you know, you can lose a lot of weight walking. I remember one time I lost about 30 pounds just walking for 6 months, but you have to do it like 10,000 to 50,000 every day. So I need to go back to that because I just put some weight on me. Nice beautiful building there, that one. To there, I see.
But look at that nice high rise there. Nice flower bridge.
It's beautiful here. So it's like the, this is Cancer Survivors Park. This one, look at this, how nice the flower thing. Like regardless of the progress, can independent qualified second opinion. So they have many of these. It's the Cancer Survivors Park. Seek and accept support. Here you go. Not, you know, that slogan there. And there's a nice building there. Look at that first, second, third. Nice. This is an architecture city. I remember F. Rahman, who is one of the best architects from Bangladesh, who lived in Chicago. And he did the Sears Tower. The one time I was on the tallest building in the whole world. I think it was like 106 to 110 floor. Look at that plane is going. Chicago Cancer Survivor Park. Nice. It's beautiful. It's breathtaking. I loved it. I'm glad I came.
Bullet nuts. Make up your mind that when your cancer is gone, you are through with it. Nice flowers base. Beautiful.
It's come from the air. Lake Michigan. Soon I'll see some water body through the garden, through the beautiful nature trail. Now I'll see some huge boats, private boat right there. Look at it.
It's beautiful. It's called Lake Michigan. It's right over there.
This is a tennis court over there. Just pick a ball. There. That is the Maggie C. Deli Park. There you go. We'll see more for water.
That is just about harbor.
Look at the boats. And that's another part of the Chicago high-rise. People are jogging, coming here. Look at the thousands and thousands and thousands of boats. I think that's probably the cruise ship.
I'm at the harbor. A lot of boats are there. Look at the kind of million boats. Seen something like that ever. Look at it. Here, there.
Big yacht, cruise ship.
American flag flying skylight.
People are walking here, jogging. It's a Chicago harbor.
The boats, millions almost. Wow, it's everywhere. It's everywhere. It's a huge boats there. The rich people live in Chicago.
Look at this, just one. Duck is coming towards me. The water is very, very good.
The high rises are here.
In the corner, Lake Michigan. Back is the Chicago skyline. And there's some big yacht, Anita D1 there.
Nice big building in the back, also that way.
Alright, my GoPro was off photo mode. Now I'm going to the Navy Pier. It's right there.
Here's the big building next to the Navy Pier. People are jogging. Beautiful building there.
Okay, I'm at the Navy Pier. No, he came here last time. People's Energy Welcome Pavilion. Here is the new Navy Pier. No bikes here. That is, that's Harry Carey's Tavern here. This is Harry Carey's Tavern, you know, the great commentator for Chicago Cubs.
And his son was Chip Carey. Chip Carey, they were Atlanta Braves commentator one time. It's Chip Carey and Chip Carey. Chip Carey died, dad also died. I've seen their commentator. They're one of the best commentators in baseball. I used to love baseball. Here's the back Chicago skyline. I'm at the Navy Pier. That's where the Chicago skyline. And the boat. A lot of taverns are here. It's the children's museum. That's a shoreline site. It's a nice pier. There's a lot of things to do in Chicago.
The boat there, Chicago, this just going around. Shoreline sightseeing thing there. I gotta go to the convention at United Center around 2 o'clock. But I just want to come and see.
We were at a little beach.
There's shoreline too. There. There's a gondola. Oh, too big. Their boat is going there. There's the wheel, big wheel. People are standing on for the boat. The boat is leaving. That's Shakespeare Theater, the Odyssey, Lake Michigan. It's a huge yacht. Wow. City Cruises. That is Windy Chicago, the huge boat. That's the lighthouse, the Odyssey, Michigan. On the cruise ship, big cruise ship there. There, Windy. Spirit Navy Pier here. City Cruises there. The beer garden. It's nice. It's nice flower there. It's nice there. Speedy Sharky. What is Ceylon?
Here, Chicago Elite. Speed of Chicago.
I am going to the Navy Pier. Look at the beautiful flowers here. Going inside. I don't know if they're open or not, but I'll check. It's over there is the Chicago skyline.
The Navy Pier. When I go inside,
like some important people are coming. The state police. There you go. Other people are parking there too. All those VIP people. It's a Navy Pier. They probably have the lunch here.
It's important people are coming here. And more people are coming.
That's Navy Pier.
Lighthouse, and then big ships come through that. Small town is over there. There the skyline. Thank you for watching my video. I have two more videos on the great walking tour in Chicago next.
Okay, I am gonna go now.